signs, symptoms, and treatment of measles in children. What are the measles? Measles is a viral infection which mainly occurs in children. Measles is very contagious. The virus spreads through droplets of moisture in the air by coughing or sneezing. The disease is already contagious 2 days before a child's first symptoms, and measles remains contagious 4 days after the appearance of the spots. But if your child is vaccinated, the chance is very small that he is infected with measles. What are the signs and symptoms of measles in children? Measles disease starts with a cough. 1. There are grayish-white spots in the mouth, on the inside of the cheeks. 2. 2 to 4 days later, the child receives a dark pink spots on the skin, first behind the 3 ears, later on the whole body. The skin may itch. 4. Other symptoms are red, watery eyes, coughing and high fever. Very occasionally gets a child there is another disease in, for example, middle ear infection, pneumonia, bronchitis or meningitis. What is the treatment for measles? There is no cure for measles. In most children, the disease goes away after a week to 10 days. What can you do for your child? 1. For the fever and the pain, you give paracetamol. 2. Give your child plenty to drink. 3. The child may suffer from the light. Explain to him or her than in a twilight room. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more videos. Share it with your friends and family.